psychedelic.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. You wanna play some ball, bro?
Sure, since we're at the beach, then might as well.
Hey Fred, I gotta use the bathroom first. It'll be quick.
Wait for me! I gotta use the bathroom too. I might wet my pants while playing basketball.
Whoa, what is that thing in the sky?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Just run!
Why?
What just happened?
Not sure, let's just go home.
Hopefully this day doesn't get any worse.
What's that?
I think it's a letter. We should try opening it.
Important notice. Special event? We should go.
Is that LA?
I think so. Why is it on fire?
Why does the screen show crypto.com?
It's probably talking about the stadium. Let's try going there to figure out what's happening.
Wow, there are so many soldiers.
Whoa, what happened to this place? Why is there a whole concert?
What's happening?
We're not sure, but I heard there's weird stuff in Barnesville.
Alright, my friend and I are gonna go back to Barnesville. Wanna come with us?
Sure.
Looks like we're here. Let's try climbing to the top of the park to see if we can find anything interesting.
Whoa, what is that thing over there?
Hide, I think I see someone coming.
You guys must be today's pilots. Welcome to Mission Live. Let me tour you around.
Wow, he actually thinks we're the pilots?
We should steal some stuff then sneak out the porta potties. He won't see us if we go from there.
Hurry up, we might get caught.
Since the city's on fire, I'm headed to a nice place. It shouldn't take too long.
Even though we have a bag full of their powerful technology, it's just still the four of us. We would never beat Dr. Stone's army.
Oh, I have an idea. Think about it. Even though Dr. Stone has a big army, we have more manpower than him. We already even have a bigger army than him. We have the whole city.
Alright, what's our plan?
We should drive around the city to find people that can help us fight for LA.
Wow, there's a lot of people here.
Good thing we got lots of Dr. Stone's weapons. We will also need to wear these suits. They have laser protection and they are used to activate the high-tech weapons we stole. We're finally ready.
Let's go!
Where are all the enemies?
Whoa, never mind, they're behind us. Team, any sign of Dr. Stone?
I think I see him, just keep going straight. He's probably in that giant robot.
How are we gonna stop him? He's huge!
I've got an idea. I also forgot to mention one small detail. These suits have powers. Suit, activate jump boost.
See you in hell, Dr. Stone!
Yeah, we won! Look at how much we've rebuilt the city. We will miss you, Fred.
Hey, your brother died.
How?
I heard people use them to explode a crazy scientist. I will avenge you, Fred.
Thank you. Element City, there's air, earth,
hey.
Water, and fire. But we don't mix.
Holy dewdrop!
Something is happening in Element City.
This is our home. We have to fix this.
Now, unlikely friends will become unexpected heroes.
Hop on! Watch out!
Looks like I'm going home early today.
Disney Pixar's Elemental. Rated PG.
But a few times in my life I've seen things I can't explain. And I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe, it's how hard you believe it.
Hang on! Give him hell, Indiana Jones!
Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny. Rated PG-13. Tickets on sale now.